Organic growth is the single most profitable source of new revenue for an agency. The door is open, you have a relationship, and you have a base understanding of the client's business. However, we see most agencies being held back from achieving what they should be because their account teams have not evolved. And the role of account management, client services, has shifted quite significantly. It used to be all about keeping the client happy, deliver the agency's work on spec, on time, on budget. But this is no longer the case. In fact, there are now two types of account managers: those who just passively manage their accounts, and those who proactively lead in, lead the client, and drive the growth of the account. The goal is to have your teams mining for every opportunity from every client in the agency. Another upside to a focus on organic growth: you increase the tenure of your clients. You turn project-based clients into retainer-based clients. So here's just a few of the things we look for when identifying and addressing what's holding back an agency from effective organic growth. Consider a few of these with your own teams. Number one, assertiveness. Overall, how engaged, how assertive are your team members? How proactive are they in leading their clients? We see this as a key area that many agency CEOs and client services directors often want to dial up in a pretty significant way. That's assertiveness. Number two, fear. Are your account people holding back out of a fear of being a salesperson? You can actually motivate your teams to go forth with new ideas when you focus on understanding, addressing, and growing your clients' business. They see the benefit for the client. It's not just all about the agency. In fact, by focusing on the client first, also watch how this then generates a return for the agency. So addressing this fear. Number three, business model comprehension. Meaning, how effectively do your teams understand their client's business, their client's business model, how that client generates revenue? And importantly, do they understand the agency's role in impacting this? So it's business model comprehension, another critical part of our training. Number four, business outcomes. How well do your teams understand and address their clients' business and marketing KPIs, key performance indicators, the metrics by which each client measures the health and performance of their business and their marketing? Most teams, though, are stuck in the mode of just addressing lower-level measures like awareness, impressions, website traffic, click-through rates. You can improve every one of those and still not actually grow the client's business. In fact, in our training, we directly address how to provide a level of strategic counsel where you actually elevate the client brief, delegated down to lower level marketing managers, by the way, to ensure the agency returns work that will address the needs of your most senior clients. No matter what type of agency you are, someone client side is being forced to defend their budget with you. They're being asked, all right, if we give you this budget for your agencies, what will the return be? So you can choose to help your clients with this or not. Importantly, this focus on business outcomes is the path to the client C-suite. The alternative, just be a tactical vendor and get compensated accordingly. That's business outcomes. Number five, strategic horsepower. What is the strategic ability of your account teams? Do they understand and drive the development of genuine target audience insight and the client's marketing communication strategy? And again, how effectively do they correlate the agency's work to client business outcomes? Even if your agency has a robust strategic planning team, the account team must have a point of view and be directly involved in the development of the entire strategy. Clients must see your account teams as business partners. So that's strategic horsepower. And finally, number six, plan effectiveness. Do your teams have clearly written and aggressive organic growth plans for each account? Are the steps, timing, and accountability to make it all happen clearly outlined? All our training focuses on having each account team outline a detailed plan of action to grow that piece of business. So, assertiveness, addressing the fear of being a salesperson, client business model comprehension, client business outcomes, strategic horsepower, effective organic growth plans. There's just a few of the things that we look for when digging in with an agency on organic growth.